AMS is loaded up. Colt's 3D files have been downloaded. Just need to slice them. And the space shuttle is ready to go. Time to get printing.